prosper you, not to harm you, to give you hope in a good future. So gabihin mo pala para magpalain ka, number one, na nag-disunit yung pagpapalain. Sabi ng Deuteronomy 18, and you shall remember the Lord thy God, that it is He who gives you the power to get wealth and to make wealth. Para establish niya yung covenant niya sa atin.
Oh,